also want to know how to make a fortune teller? Well, I'm going to show you. First, take a paper. Then, you want to fold it. And you wanna cut this piece off. I don't really have scissors, so I'm just gonna wet it a little. I'll be right back. And so I cut it. Now you wanna take it apart. And you wanna fold that. Then fold it down. Leave it in. Then do that to both sides. Like a diamond. I will report you.